Headlines tonight, big changes are coming to Minnesota-based Caribou Coffee. Dozens of shops are closing, including at least two here in the Twin Cities. Dozens more will transform into a coffee shop with a new name that you probably haven't heard of. Eric Conard is digging into those details tonight. Eric?
Bill, a lot of Minnesotans love their Caribou Coffee. Didn't take me long to find this mug in the newsroom this afternoon, so this is going to be very tough for a lot of people to hear. Two of the stores closing are Minneapolis and Richfield, but there could be more here. The Caribou at 53rd and Lindale in Minneapolis will close its doors, as will the location at 66th and Lindale in Richfield. In a statement, Caribou's CEO says it's closing 80 stores because they are underperforming. But another 88 will be rebranded. Benckiser, the company that bought Caribou last year, also owns Pete's Coffee and Tea. Two companies that do the same thing. Yep, changes could be on the way.
That means the company has to maintain two brands. They have to have everything from all the materials, they have to have all the different advertising, they have to have two of everything instead of having one. So it doesn't make a lot of sense lots of times to have two unless there's a strong reason to do that.
I come here all the time. I come here a couple times a week for my break, and I love this place, so definitely disappointing.
A lot of Caribou fans took their frustrations to Facebook. One post says, "Time to dust off the coffee maker. I'm not buying Pete's." We wanted to know if Minnesota Caribous will stay Caribous, but its PR firm on the East Coast couldn't tell us that. Caribou opened its first coffee shop in 1992 in Edina at 44th in France. It now has shops across the world. We're told the company is trying to find other Caribou jobs for the folks in the stores that are closing down. Bill, back to you.
Yeah, Eric, worries me when you have to call New York to find out. Caribou Coffee's reach is certainly bigger than Pete's right now. According to Caribou's website, there are 500 stores in 16 states, including 225 stores right here in Minnesota. Pete's Coffees are in six states. Most locations are in California, where there are 175 stores. New tonight,